During the summer months, you will appreciate the cool blast of AC on your face as you drive, no doubts. During the winter, the opposite is the case. You would need heat to be comfortable. These are all taken care of by your Toyota / Lexus climate control system, which in itself is powered by sensors, actuators, and a whole lot of other things. But what happens when during an extremely hot or cold day, your climate control system begins to act up and the standard OBD II scanner picks up nothing? You simply enable climate control self-diagnostics on your Toyota or Lexus to figure out what could be wrong. To enable climate control diagnostics on your Lexus or Toyota, first turn the ignition key to the off position and with two fingers, press and hold down the auto and recirculate buttons simultaneously. With your fingers still holding down these two buttons, turn on the ignition key to the on position just shy of cranking. This will command your climate control system to go into diagnostic mode with all the climate control buttons flashing intermittently. If there are any error codes stored within the automatic climate control system, they'll flash on the climate control display interface in succession. Now, if 00 flashes, as is the case here, you are in the clear. All is well with your Toyota or Lexus climate control system. If any other code beyond 00 flashes, take note of it and look it up with the linked document in the description below. Pressing the recirculate button will also run an actuator test on your climate control system by powering up the blower motor through different speeds. This allows you to evaluate the air delivery performance via the various vents of the system. Pressing auto brings back the secret stored codes of the climate control system of Toyota vehicles, and ultimately, pressing the off button powers off everything. As with many computer systems, you could get a false positive. If you are performing the test in the dark, in a garage, or when the sky is overcast with either clouds or shade, it is common to get a 21 and 24, which is the solar sensor circuit codes for the passenger and driver sides, respectively. If this happens, especially when no other codes are present, reperform the test in the open under direct sunlight to rule out the chance of false positives. Armed with the codes your Toyota or Lexus climate system has availed you, you will be better equipped to address the lack of proper cool or warm air as the case may be, especially after taking a look at the linked diagnostic trouble code chart. Good luck with the sorting out. Catch you on the next one.